I don't like it when people use premium rounds either. That's bullshit too. I mean, it's one thing if you're in a match where you're completely outmatched, you know, but it's something totally different when the first thing they go for is a premium round or a commander's round. Really? There's two freedoms on the other team, and I'm getting screwed by both of them. What the?
Our track. We're stuck. We nailed them bad.
Yeah, they're all after me now. Yep, I'm gonna get totally fucking annihilated here. Good job, team. Good job. Is there any way you can make a run to their base? Because if nobody gets on their cap, we're fixing to be overrun. You got the Hellcat over there. See him? He just hit you. Yep, we just lost. I'm back in the garage. I need to run the fuck. I'm only 73,000 away. Huh? I don't know. Take all my money ops off now. Put the XP ops back on. Oh, now I can see the rifling on the barrel. That's cool. Oh, okay. Timmy leaves the party? Yeah, that's right. He said he had to go to bed. Are you there? Can you hear me? Smoke. Oh. I said, can you hear me? And you didn't say a word. Oh. Cross-platform. This tank just looks awesome. I mean, it looked cool on the 360, but on the Xbox One, it just looks awesome. Oh, damn it. How did I bounce off of a WZ? Oh, wait, that's right. Because its statistics lie.
Ready to fire on target. Target released.
Well, we just lost our left flank. It's all their mediums. I said it's all their mediums and the 103. WZ, man, that thing is fucking lie. Whole tank is a fucking lie. Wow.